because physics is like really the coolest way to look at life. Because physics, it helps you understand whatever is happening around you, whatever you want to understand that happens in nature, in life, in the universe, it's always physics. It's the basis of all science that exists. And personally, I love the mathematical beauty below it. It's you're in a certain situation, you don't really understand how things happen. It's physics. You just need time to think about it. You need to understand. You build up understanding. We build on the great giants from before. What they understood, we build, we continue. And at some point, we understand it. It's like unraveling the whole cosmos, unraveling everything around us. So when I was really a young child, when I was, let's say, 6, 8 years old, I always wanted to be this kind of math professor, making inventions, wild hair. The hair somehow succeeded already. And then, you know, with chemistry, inventing stuff. But it faded away a bit when I was getting an adolescent, probably also under the influence of my parents who were musicians. I wanted to be an artist as well. But when I started to become an artist, I realized something is missing. There was this deep desire to understand the world, to understand whatever is happening around us. And I realized this is what I want to do, actually. And I came back to my child dream. So I really believe that at some point it should be possible for humans to live together as one nation, as one people, all in peace. And I also believe that constant evolution of technology helps in this sense. We get an improvement of life quality, life standards. We get a global communication network, people traveling around the world, people being able to understand how other people think. We get to know new culture. We have such a world, global worldview, a new holistic view. And I think the more this evolves, the more people tend to be peaceful. That's one of the things I really hope that technology can help to steer towards too. And what I personally have as like my secret dream is that someday we become a spacefaring people, that we will colonize planets, we will discover total new things. I probably will not see this, but I really would like my personal dream. I really like to be there, setting foot on a new planet for the first time, seeing new animals, seeing new things. I think maybe one day. It's a far stretch though.